Slocum Howland, arrived here in 1798. He was a devoted Quaker, anti-slavery advocate, and local leader. He had a store here, and it was a general store. It was built in 1837.
The Howland family was from the Massachusetts area and came here along with other Quakers seeking social justice, seeking adventure maybe, and seeking to build a community around their Quaker heritage, their Quaker beliefs.